rain, hail, or shine, it's Aussie Adventure Time. Today I'm itching to catch crabs. So I'm gonna tag the jet ski out. Got me nets. Crab nets. Going after blue swimmer crabs. That's why I got the blue line, because they love the blue string. They'll be climbing up it. Alrighty, so what I got, crab pot here. Got me a little bait basket. Put your bait in there, that's me tuna. Tie it up. Crabs will have a hard time pulling it out of there. And look, here comes a bit of sand. Nearly bombs away time. All right, we might have to just wing it over there a bit. Here you go. In you go there, little boy. And me 100 miles and bloody rope. Probably gonna get caught around me impeller in a minute. One more to go. Stink foot coming right up again. So everyone's always looking for me secret spots. Out of here. All right, I've got a couple, one there and one there. So I'm gonna hedge my bets. Move over here a little bit. Spread them out a bit. Give me more chance. And get me a couple of crabs for dinner. So apparently the crabs, they like to hide in the seaweed down there, and then they come out into the sand finding little tasty morsels, big chunks of tuna. Been gone 10 minutes and I've lost me pots already. Alright, found him. First pull of the day. It's only been about 10 minutes. But have a little check, see what happens. Pulling him. Here he comes. There's a couple of little nibbles in there. I can feel them. I can feel them coming. Come on. Come on. What do we got here? What do we got here? What do we got here? Oh my goodness me. I told you, didn't I? Look at that. Look at the colour on that. They were biting. I can feel them. See, I don't lie. Alrighty. How do we get him now? Look here. Look at him. He doesn't want to let go of that. He doesn't want to let go. He is starving. Alright. Get in there, little GoPro. Alright, the way you can pick him up, both by the claws. He's in there, but he doesn't want to let go. Come on. Look at these claws. Ah, sharp. You do not want to put your fingers in there. And these things, I just got stabbed by one of them as well. That hurt. Come on. Here we go. One out. So, it's called the double hander. Look at that. Oh, and look here. Look at that. That down there is another good spot to dump your net. With that, my friend, is a southern blue swimmer crab. Very delicious, and she's a monster. Has a good size. All right, here you go. You want to chill him out? Chill out, boy. All right. Second pull. Fighting. Got a fighter here. Oh. Pull and drag. Pull it. Oh, see that flip? Flipped him back in.
Yep. We got another. Oh, it's trying to bite me. It's trying to bite me.
But the best thing about blue swimmer crab fishing, it's waiting for them to get in the pot. Taking it easy, relaxing. Putting your legs up. Admiring the scenery. Which one of you guys did that? Hey, which one of you guys did that? Thought that was a bit light on. Take some of that, there you go. You wanted it that much? Ah, feel one. Ah, this next one's good. Bloody hell, can't trust the crap. Can't trust them. Give them beers and they eat them. Oh, a bit itchy. I must have caught some crabs. Oh yeah, we got a couple. Good enough for a feed anyway. That's all I come for. I didn't want to go get my quota because I was just catching too much. So, just good enough for a feed. I might go actually cook one a traditional way. Don't think I need the anchor. Alright. Beat. Twigs. Childproof lock. Oh, don't tell me this frickin' doesn't work. Holy shit, like you've got another one. Big, tried and trusted throughout the years. Oh, you can just go on there. Now we're cooking with gas, I mean wood. Oh. Get some nice coals burning, and then we just chuck it straight on. The traditional way. Spewing that crab bloody drank me last beer too. Would have been good beer with a little bit of crab. Who's the lucky crab? Yeah, he's dead. Looks like you're it, buddy. Alright, I've never done this before. Oh shit! Nearly burnt my face off. Never done this before, but I dare say you grab me a nice little crab. I reckon you'd probably put him up upside down. Ooh! Just burnt me bloody leg hairs off. And just let him sizzle. Might poke his little arm in there. That extra. Ah! Goes a bit more fluff. Just let him go like that for a couple of minutes. I'm not too sure, but I might give him 3 minutes each side. Give that a go. Still got a minute to go on this side. All right, that's about 3 minutes. All right, get your bush tongs. You find them anywhere out in the bush. Ouch, that fire is hot. We'll just flip them over. I think it's probably nearly already well done. I think it is, like a... Oh yeah, he's melting, his shell's melting. I'm getting him off. Run him down in the water. Oh shit, he just dropped. Put him in, cool him down a bit. This guy is well done. He is well done, all right. Try 1 minute. We're on low heat. Should have low heated him. All right, but we got a bit here for a snack. Trying to swim away. Woohoo! I'm right here. Get on here. Look at that, mate. It's good. It's smoky, but it's good. Yeah, definitely low heat. Get a bit of that charcoal off. Wet ass in a sec.
Ooh,
close. Alright. Actually, I don't mind this. This is probably pretty good, actually. A little bit of charcoal. Good for the teeth. This is the true bit. These are the paddle poppers. This will be done nicely, I think. This looks good. This looks a bit raw. God damn it. Either too cooked or a little bit raw. I think you can eat this shit raw. Oh, damn. Yeah, low heat for sure. That's not very cooked that well. But we can fix that. I can fix that. I'll be back in a second. My sashimi kit. Wasabi for me, wasabi for you. And my little fishy. Ugh. I don't know if you can eat crab raw, but give it a go. I just had my booster shot yesterday. Feel a bit shit and sick anyway. So this one, this might fix it. Look at that. Put the rubbish back in there. Bit of soya sauce. Soya for me, soya for you. Can't cook it. Eat it raw. Not bad. Pretty good, actually. I rate it. And that's why I didn't cook it properly. Just so I could eat it raw. Thank God for the El Sashimi kit. I'm gonna have to put one everywhere. Alright, my new thing's gonna just start eating raw stuff. Hey, little bit of seaweed. Yeah, so this is called a little cooker, cook up beach. Fire's still going, so I always make sure you put that shit out. No kid can get here because you can't get here by car. So, offshore island adventure. Kids are at school anyway. Alright, time to hit the road. Needed an extra beer for energy. Oh, here we go, making way. For a flight.